Hi, I just wanted to go ahead and do another ASMR video with you. I have a new journal here, so I thought I'd open up that with you and create some sounds, some trigger sounds. Is a lined notebook. A lined notebook. Book. 160 pages. 100 GSM, whatever that is. Go ahead and open this book up. That was a lot louder than I thought it would be. this book that I got from my I got this book actually from my therapist in my city here, and it's kind of like a going away present. She gave me this in a coloring book for anxiety, which is really helpful, and some colored pencils. But this book was meant for me to write in as a gratitude journal, and I recommend all of you to do that, is to take a moment out of your day and write down some things that you were grateful for. And just take that down in your journal, and it doesn't even have to be in a journal, it could be in your phone or wherever you have a spot to write notes, but just write down what you're grateful for. Like, today I'm grateful for waking up, getting out of bed, you know, something as simple as getting out of bed is an achievement in itself, you know, especially if you suffer from depression. So yeah, I'm grateful for doing that. I'm grateful for taking a shower, for making me a nice meal, for helping a friend out, for brushing my cat or dog, you know, for just being an awesome person, for, you know. And you can give yourself compliments too here as a way to boost your self-confidence if you're struggling in that department. Your self-worth, you know, you do matter, so you can write that in here as well. But I just thought it was such a nice thing for her to do for me, and I will definitely make use of this. Thank you so much for watching, and have a